morning, troopers. Would you please stand for the flag salute? Salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Kind of wish I was back up in the mountains with the snow, but I'm down here with you, which is also a great place to be. There's a little bit of sunshine outside. All right, we have the reading challenge update. Come on, eighth grade.
Hi, Garrison. Hope you had a great winter break. This is Mrs. Eggert with an update on the winter reading challenge. During break, lots of participants logged their pages read, and as you can see, the totals have increased greatly. During break, 6th and 7th grade earned 37 more snowballs for their team, 8th grade earned 27, and staff increased their number by earning 21 snowballs. So here's where our teams stand. Currently, staff has 35 snowballs, 8th grade has 60 for their team, 7th grade has earned 79 snowballs for their team, and 6th grade has earned a total of 92 with the largest pile so far. Don't worry though, there's lots of time to continue to add snowballs for your team. Keep in mind, you can check out books on our Destiny Discover. You can also place books on hold, and right now they will be available for you through our delivery system. We'll let you know that may change in the next week or so, but you can put holds on Destiny Discover. Make sure you log those pages once you've read those books, or as you've read, you can log it weekly, daily, or once you finish your book. Encourage other classmates in your grade level to participate. And keep in mind, this challenge runs through till the end of January, so there's lots of time to find a good book to sit down and read and enjoy. All right, take care. Bye.
Books can be placed on hold, so go into the library system and get those on hold. Those books that need to be returned, there are boxes in front of the school that you can return your library books to, and they're out there 7:30 in the morning till like 5 o'clock at night. So turn your books in and then get some more.
Garrison, I'm Alex Mata, Wahai's current senior class president, and I wanted to share one of my tips to keep pushing, especially right now during COVID. I like to live by the 1% rule, and basically you just pick something small, whether it's learning to paint or learning a new language, and you work at it a little bit every day. And over time, you'll realize you're improving, and that's the most satisfying part. And that's the part that keeps me pushing every day. Remember, Rome wasn't built in a day, and greatness isn't either.
You're going to be seeing some periodic short videos that are called PSAs, Public Service Announcements. You've already seen one or two, but you're going to be having more of those that your fellow troopers created. Public Service Announcements are just announcements for the public that are for safety, health reasons.
She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we're made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you.
we're all in this together. Have a great week.